みなさんこんにちは、さきなです。Hello everyone! Welcome to SS Japanese. I'm your Japanese teacher, Sakina. In this video, we will learn how to talk about occupations in Japanese. This video is about JLPT N5 level, and it has three parts. One is grammar and phrases explanation part, vocabulary part,and also practice part. So after watching this video, you will be able to talk about your job and ask what others do for living and increase vocabulary related to occupations and also learn how to use these words in a sentence. And as usual, I have created the PDF file for today's lesson.And you can download it from my online store or on my membership. I'm sure it will help you to review today's lesson. So if you are interested, please go check my website, ssjapanese-sakina.com. I will attach the link in the description box. Alright, so first,Let's learn useful phrases and grammar that you can use when you talk about occupations. それでは始めましょう。Then let's get started. Okay, so first, occupation in Japanese is 職業。職業。And job and work in Japanese is仕事、仕事。These two words are nouns. So when you want to ask about someone's occupation, you can say, 職業は何ですか?職業は何ですか? What is your occupation? Or, 仕事は何ですか?仕事は何ですか? What is your job?So, both are okay. 職業は何ですか?仕事は何ですか? And to answer this question, there are several ways to answer this one, but the most simple one is you can just say your occupation name first and then add this at the end. This is like be verb in English, so it's like is, am, and are.So, for example, if you are a company employee, you can say, 会社員です。会社員です。I am a company employee. And if you are a student, student in Japanese is 学生。So, you can say, 学生です。学生です。And another common way to answer this question,You can say your occupation name plus をしています。をしています。This している describes the result of change, and it can be used when you talk about your current occupation. It's like at one point you started your occupation, your job, and still you are doing that job. So it's like I have been working as. So for example,Instead of saying 会社員です You can also say 会社員をしています会社員をしています It's literally I've been working as a company employee 会社員をしています And instead of saying 学生です You can also say 学生をしています学生をしていますAnd there is one more common way to answer this question. It is place で働いています。place で働いています。There is a particle for place, so the meaning is like in or at. It always comes after place. And 働きます is a verb. The meaning is to work. So 働いています。means I'm working. So this meaning is like I'm working for or I'm working at. For For example, if you are working at Google, you can say Google で働いています。Google で働いています。If you are working at a hospital, hospital is 病院。So you can say 病院で働いています。病院で働いています。And also you can just say the location you work. So for example, if you are working in Japan, you can say 日本で働いています。日本で働いています。わかりましたか? Did you get it? So next, let's learn must know occupation words in Japanese. I'm gonna say each word twice, so please listen carefully first, and then please repeat after me to practice. Then let's get started!
会社員会社員教師教師教授教授エンジニアエンジニア銀行員銀行員公務員公務員医者医者看護師看護師獣医獣医科学者科学者弁護士弁護士外交官外交官美容師美容師ネイリストネイリスト歌手歌手俳優俳優女優女優監督監督ダンサーダンサー運転手運転手スポーツ選手スポーツ選手画家画家建築家建築家デザイナーデザイナー作家作家記者記者カメラマンカメラマン政治家政治家警察官警察官警備員警備員消防士消防士シェフシェフウェイターウェイターバーテンダーバーテンダー会計士会計士プログラマープログラマーパイロットパイロットキャビンアテンダントキャビンアテンダントツアーガイドツアーガイド翻訳家翻訳家通訳者 通訳者、駅員、駅員、秘書、秘書、社長、社長、経営者、経営者、投資家、投資家、農家、農家、漁師、漁師、大工、大工、探偵、探偵、フリーランサー、フリーランサー、ユーチューバー、ユーチューバー、フリーター、フリーター、学生、学生、無職、無職。
Okay, then now let's do practice together. I made multiple choice format quizzes just like the JLPT exam. There are four choices for each question, so please choose the correct answer. Are you ready? それでは始めましょう。1番、職業はですか？職業はですか？1、いつ、2、何、3、どこ、4、誰、職業はですか？ The answer is number 2. 何、何、職業は何ですか？ 何 means what?So, 職業は何ですか? means what is your occupation. いつ means when, どこ means where, and 誰 means who. 職業は何ですか? 2番、アメリカの会社でいます。アメリカの会社でいます。1、寝て。2、見て。3、働いて。4、仕事。アメリカの会社でいます。The answer is number 3. 働いています。働いています。働きます means to work.And the te form of 働きます is 働いて。And アメリカの会社 means American company. And de is the particle for place. So アメリカの会社で at the American company 働いています。I work. 寝て is the te form of 寝る。The meaning is to sleep. 見て is the te form of 見る。And the meaning is to watch. And 仕事 means job or work, and it's a noun. So, 働いています is the correct answer. アメリカの会社で働いています。3番。So, the question number 3 and number 4. Please look at the picture above and choose the correct occupation name in Japanese. Okay?So, 3番。です。です。1、医者。2、会社員。3、銀行員。4、学生。So, they look like students. So, please choose the word student in Japanese.The answer is number 4. 学生。 学生。So, I am a student. Is 学生です。医者 means doctor. 会社員 means a company employee. And 銀行員 means banker. So, the right answer is 学生です。学生です。4番。So, this is the last question. をしています。をしています。1、歌手。2、プログラマー。3、ダンサー。4、美容師。So, he seems like to be programming. So, which one is the correct answer?The answer is number 2. プログラマー。プログラマー。歌手 means singer. ダンサー it's just like in English. It's dancer. And 美容師 means hairdresser. So the right answer is プログラマー。プログラマーをしています。Alright, so that's all for today. 今日はこれで終わります。I hope this video was helpful and you liked it. Please don't forget to thumbs up and subscribe my channel. It will motivate me a lot to create more content. 皆さんの職業は何ですか?皆さんの職業は何ですか? Please let me know in the comment.And as I mentioned it in the beginning, I have created the PDF file for today's lesson, and you can download it on my online store or on my membership. I'm sure it will help you to review today's lesson. So if you are interested, please go check my website ssjapanese-sakina.com and get today's PDF file.I will attach the link in the description box. And I'm on Instagram, so if you haven't followed me yet, please follow me. And also, I have my podcast show, which is for intermediate to advanced learners. I speak everything in Japanese. So if you are looking for any study materials to practice listening, then please listen to my podcast.And lastly, I'm on Ko-fi. So if you support my work on Ko-fi, I will really, really appreciate it. Your support will be used to expand SS Japanese community and help much more Japanese learners. Ko-fi でのサポートもぜひよろしくお願いします。Alright, so thank you very much for watching the video and hope to see you guys again soon.最後まで見てくれてありがとうございます。また次のビデオで会いましょう。バイバーイ。